Moinsen, this is Sebastian, and I thought it would be great if watering my lawn was automated. So an automated irrigation system seems quite straightforward, doesn't it? Attach all the sprinklers to your water source, block them with a single magnetic valve, and plug that into a smart power socket or something. Well, I had two problems with that. A, there's only a very thin pipe from our groundwater pump to the water tap, which I will probably have to enlarge in one day. Point is that it is way too small to supply all the sprinklers at once, so I have to run them one after another. B, our garden has a very irregular shape, which means I am not just using a rectangular sprinkler or two. Instead, it was way easier to cover it with a variety of circular sprinklers of various ranges and covering the area with a combination of circular sectors. This means that the sprinklers have a very different output per area, so they should run for different durations. So I need an Arduino control a bunch of valves. I start with a normally closed ball valve. This is only there as a safety measure, as it also closes the second tap, which my son learned to open when he was 1 year old. As soon as I enable either the sprinkler system or just water access on the Arduino, this valve opens with a timer. Once the timer runs out, or if the system loses power, the valve closes and my son cannot flood the garden. Then I created a layout with a total of 6 valves that control individual sprinklers, or small groups of weaker sprinklers. This involves some ungeeky manual work, and there are some details like automatic dewatering to make it safe for winter. But once that was done, I could continue to the good stuff, coding the logic of the system. I'm using an Arduino Nano 33 IoT here, but any other microcontroller should do the trick. However, if you want to control the system via an app, of course you are looking for something with Wi-Fi, like the 33 IoT or an ESP32. I also went for an already assembled board with 8 relay switches. Channel 1 to 6 control the sprinkler groups, channel 7 controls the main valve, and never mind channel 8, that is a little bonus we might discuss another time. And yes, I know, this setup could use a proper case. When I created it, I did not yet have a 3D printer. Maybe I will add a case some other day. My system can be controlled with the buttons and the tiny display, which is mostly there so my parents can take care of the house when we are on vacation. However, we mostly control it via MQTT, which I integrated into our OpenHAB app. We can just open the main valve, enable individual sprinklers, or, in most cases, set the duration for automated irrigation. For the automated irrigation, I have programmed some ratios of the water output per area for each sprinkler group. When I set a specific time, the Arduino splits that time into multiple cycles, and each cycle has a duration of few hours and opens the different valves in a sequence and with durations to achieve an even irrigation. This system has been running for about a year now, and it has survived a winter. It is not only convenient to just start the irrigation by setting a target duration, but also a lot of fun to chase my son by switching sprinklers on a hot day. If you want to know all the details and if you want to see the code, check out my blog at thereoughttobe. You can find the link in the description. I'm out. Ciao.